Even though you've been raised as a human being, you are not one of them. You have great powers, only some of which you have as yet discovered.
This is your destiny, son. You are going to touch the lives of so many people. Not just as a man, but as a symbol. You're a symbol of peace. You're a symbol of justice.
Whatever life holds in store for me, I will never forget these words. With great power comes great responsibility. This is my gift, my curse.
Millions upon millions of cells compete to create life. For generation after generation, until finally, your mother loves a man. Edward Blake, the comedian, the man she has every reason to hate. And out of that contradiction against unfathomable odds, it's you. Only you.
Hero Gotham deserves, but not the one he needs right now. So we'll hunt him. Because he can take it. Because he's not our hero. He's a silent guardian. A watchful protector.
The night is darkest just before the dawn. And I promise you, the dawn is coming.
There is no version of this where you come out on top. Maybe your army comes, and maybe it's too much for us, but it's all on you. Because if we can't protect the Earth, you can be damn well sure we'll avenge it.
Person can make a difference. Enough said.